Five spirits descended upon our world and created all where there was nothing, each to their own power. The spirit of fire formed the molten core of our world. The spirit of air, the wind and skies. The spirit of water, the waves and sea. The spirit of earth, the dirt and wood. And finally, the spirit of life, the creatures of land, air, and sea. But the spirit of fire grew unhappy. His realm was one of pressure. He envied them.
He turned into an asshole. Got it.
And so the spirit of fire made war on the other realms,
one by one. I mean, let's be honest, it's because he's a prick.
Each spirit was defeated.
Oh,
and their
shit.
Powers were harnessed by the fire spirit to raise a champion to rule over each
serial killer
domain.
Prick.
But there was still hope. The spirit of life, with no domain to conquer, was spared the fire spirit's wrath. The spirit of life sought a champion, a hero to free the others and restore.
I'm about to be your hero. Great. It's funny, I was just looking for a golem in the other game. Alright, move. Gear and items, pause. Mini map? Don't have one yet. Dodge. Whoa, okay. Use gear item. Attack. Push and pull. Jump. Okay. Zip one up. I'm out of here. Ready to go beat some ass. Am I right? Look at this ginger over here. Just punch her.
Come on.
I don't even speak in English. She can give me cocaine. I found an obelisk. Ada activate, select realm, confirm AFX. I'm gonna go straight back to the same spot, okay. What's going on up in this bit? Oh, nothing. Okay, cool. Okay, it's town square. During the night? Well, that sucks. Girl over there too. Bummer, guys. See you later. I'm gonna go be a hero.
Bobby, sa, baba boy.
Die. Thank you for the sword. Now die. No Country for Old Men style. Thanks for the sword. Now you're dead. Idiot. Oh man. Surprisingly, I'm feeling more awake rather than more sleepy the way it probably looks. Some combat moves, sure. Oh shit, I can't afford you. You're too expensive. Maybe this one? Nope, got nothing. Alright. Gotta kill you so you'll teach me. I'll just go practice. Alright? Okay, this is boring. Going this way. Well, that's the end of that. What? Where's the push? Alright. This can't go in there. Could I go over here in this door? I doubt it, but why not try? Nope. Okay. Deal. What, do I get another sword now? Ah, shit. Fine. Guess I'll go over here to Town Square, open this shit up. Sweet. Let's fly real quick. Ground. Got it, bitch. Yeah. First shot. Thanks. How do I unequip it? I want to go back to my sword. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh yeah, it's finally time to get some money, bitches. Boonk, boonk, boonk. Some Zelda shit right there. Here's my mini map. Cool. Oh shit, I gotta pop out and check the view. Oh, we're doing great. Alright, that works out well. Cool. You guys seem to be doing alright. Not bitching about anything, so I can't be fucking up too hard. Ah, shit.
No!
Fuck you. Third quarter heart. Worth it. Battle scars. Oh, a treasure. Yes, please. I will take it. Or will I? Let's walk around you.
Damn it.
Well, shit. I don't know how to make that not be there, so I'll go over here. Oh shit, they're back! Enemies respawn when you leave the room. Apparently. I found an obelisk. Sure, I'll take some rubies. Oh shit. Cool. Gotcha, bitches! fuck? Got people shooting at me now too. Give me my rope, eh? Your friend hit you with an arrow. Idiot. Oh yeah. I'll take it. Dick. No idea how to get around those stones. No! You guys are assholes. I see what I gotta do. Okay, so this is cool. It's kind of like a fun little platformer that's also got a decent amount of puzzle elements to it, like this. I gotta pick up this block. Obviously, I gotta move it over on this area over here. And it seemed like earlier that there were a lot of areas kind of around the game. There were a couple of parts of the game I got into where it was clear that there was a decent puzzle element to it. And I mean, even right here, so I got this safe over here. Requires a key. So it's kind of cool. Gotta dig around hunting for shit. And of course, I've always got my mini-map for reference. If I get all turned around. Not sure how much it's gonna help me at this point, because I've been pretty deep, but whatever. Well, can't get up there. So I guess I'll go in here. Shit, you're a prick. Got it. Goddamn, parry. This is parry bullshit. This is no game for parrying. Yeah, go ahead and roar at me, Chief. Let me know how that works out. Gotcha! Alright. Drag. Whoop. Good, good. I can get. Oh, I need my. Oh, shit. Another asshole. Gotcha, bitches. No way to get up here, I don't think. Nope. Need another block. Or something. Sure, I'll go down into this creepy, eerie lair. Probably die, but whatever. Okay! Apparently, see, I thought that might happen, but apparently running on lava is a bad idea. Whatever, it kills you, blah 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 blah. Tony Robbins did it at the seminar once. Sweet! But I want to get over there. No, I was gonna try and jump over. Whatever. Alright, I'm leaving. Because I can find no good way to do this. Unless there's, no, there's nothing for me to shoot or anything. Bye. Oh shit, I forgot. Eat it. Frick! Not exactly sure what my next quest back. Oh, okay. Damn, I can shoot. Ate it. Okay, I assume I can't just like. Assume I can't like drag these in. Just to be sure. Yeah, alright, not gonna happen. Cool, whatever. Can I drag it up there? Did it jump up? Nope. Not enough. What fucking out of reach turn? Oh, thought for sure that might be it. Man, I'm probably missing something really obvious here, but I do not see any out of reach targets here. Let me press this. Step on this. There it is. Step on the thing, everyone was probably saying in chat. Step on the thing. Oh, that was useful. Okay, so yeah, I definitely want that side to be the side that's up. Alright, deal. And now I do nothing of any use. Just setting shit up for later, apparently. Oh yeah, shit. Our enemies. Seems like I should remember that. Oops. Earth realm. Alright, I'm gonna hop out and check in with you guys, see how you're doing. See how we're all doing here. Let's see. Shit, you guys are talking a lot over here. Say 250. Okay, so we're only about halfway through this game. Cool. Yeah, I agree. D? Or Deb? Or Debe? Either way, anywhere around it. Yeah, this game reminds me a little bit of Zelda 2. Yep, thanks. Stand on the block in the middle. Yep. I caught on. I knew someone would be yelling at me in chat. Snargan too. Good to know you guys are still watching. Yep, constant non-stop loops. Elite turning off flight assist, flying backwards. Just watching the VR Zelda. Yeah, seems like it. I stood on the pressure plate. I did it. I did. It did open something that I could shoot. Alright, cool. So we're doing alright here. Drink some water and probably take another cough drop here. Oh shit, I got a break after this. Sweet! Ah, Dragon Shoot, you already left us once. You gotta leave again? What's up with that, man? Oh yeah, Stephane, I did buy a buy. It's on pre-order. Supposed to get it by the end of the month. See how bad these delays get, but Vive seems pretty insistent that it's gonna come by the end of the month. You know? Okay. Good comment, good question. I actually did the same thing with the Vive pre-orders. I accidentally slept in a bit and I missed pre-orders by like, I think it was 30 minutes. It was like whatever local time it was for me, like 10:30. And I was like, oh shit, I fucked it all up. And I went and I pre-ordered as soon as I could. I think I got in at 10:34 and yeah, I got the second wave, so should be on its way soon. Now, really good question from Zero. It said, which game has been the hardest to quit so far? And Dragon, it's Dragon Shoot, no problem, man. Happy birthday to your grandma. It would be harder to play 30 hours of the Vive because I'd be up and moving around the whole time, without a doubt. I'm not sure I could do that. I've thought about it. But to answer Zero's question, the hardest game to quit playing so far, and it was because I had some awesome guys on with me, and because it was just a hella fun game, was Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. Super fun. If you haven't seen that game in action, and you even have one or two people you can play with regularly, but particularly if you have like party nights and stuff. I have game nights about once every month and a half with my friends now. Have them over to the house, kick back with some snacks and beer, and usually play board games and stuff. But man, that was awesome. So that's a must buy if you've got this system, as far as I'm concerned. Absolute must buy. Keep Talking to Nobody Explodes was incredible. By far my favorite game so far. By far. And I've enjoyed some of the others, don't get me wrong. There have only been two or three now that really disappointed me. But that was quite a bit of fun. So definitely the hardest to quit playing was Keep Talking to Nobody Explodes. It's because, shit, throwing cashews everywhere. I had a couple really cool guys on, and it was just a really cool experience to pull the people off from the street, a couple people off from the stream. And so I had Tim from Ottawa, Canada, and Jacob from New York. And then what was really cool was for the last round, Brian, one of the developers in Ottawa, Canada, joined us on Skype too, and we played one round together. So I made it fun too. It was just like, it was so cool to hang out with these guys. We got along instantly. They were really cool guys. And yeah, that was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. All right, man. Thanks, Dragon Shoot. Again, happy birthday to your grandma. And I'll see you in a bit, I guess. Oh, Familiar Stranger. Which games am I disappointed? Was I disappointed with? I was a little bit disappointed with Adrift, but I'll probably give it another shot. I was disappointed with Eve Valkyrie. Didn't enjoy that one too much, especially once I got into Elite Dangerous. It seemed like that's a much better game that does a lot of the same things. Personally, I didn't enjoy Vanishing of Ethan Carter too much, but none of these games I hated. Didn't enjoy Esper 2 too much, but when I got to fly to Kuma, I found out what hatred was when I got to fly to Kuma. Especially for $15. That game shouldn't be more than $5, and even then, not that good. I wouldn't buy it for $5. And yeah, so those would be the games I didn't care for too much, and one game that I absolutely hated, just absolutely awful. Esper 2 would be better with motion controllers. You know, like the Vive has, or when the Oculus Touch comes out. That would be more bearable. But the games, I was mainly disappointed by Eve Valkyrie, Esper 2, and absolutely Fly to Kuma. Oh, goodness gracious. All right. So. Yeah, Brian was awesome, man. Just that one round, even though he threw me in way over my head since I'd never played before, but that was fun. I knew we were going to lose, but we tried our best. They didn't have a good communicator on the other side. I didn't even know how to describe some of the shit I was seeing. Alright, so I'm going to get in here and play about another 20 minutes, hopefully, of Herobound, and maybe 15 minutes. Check in with you guys, chat a little bit more, and then go on break for 15 minutes. One of my 15-minute breaks every 5 hours. I'm going to eat some dried fruit, too. Fruit and nuts. Nah, fuck you. I'm just leaving. Ah, nose itches again. Go back to town. Your cashews are right here. Okay, it's right here. That's not true. You're high right now. Oh yeah, got a ruby over here. Cool, so that's what's going on over here, huh? A shit ton of nothing? Great, glad I cut down those vines. Let me in. Damn it. Where are you going, hooker? Well, can't cut you down. Damn. Oh shit. Knocked my fruit over. Only 194, shit. Damn it. But I want to go in there and fight that guy. Well, shit. Guess I gotta go figure out more shit with what's going on in that other area. Oops. Sorry about that. Back to Earth Realm I go. What's that? What's that over there, guys? Bye. Make sure nothing else is going on up here. Oh shit, I need that. Woo. All right. Yep, nothing else happening up here. Cool, good to know. Unless. Nope. Yep, that's not what I wanted. Alright, I already shot that shit. And it changed the level of these things. Which did not do me a whole lot of good. Fucking shit. I don't think this timing is possible. Alright. Well, that's not the solution I'm looking for. Make sure I set this back to the... No, that's not the one I wanted. I had it right. I want to get up there, but I don't know how. Shit! Shit! Double shit! Now! Now! Jesus, I'm getting ganked over here. Stop picking on me. Damn it. Finally, jeez. That was bad. That was real bad. Did I shoot this already? Yeah, I guess so. And I moved this over here, but I couldn't get up still. Can I get up over here? I think I can. Yes, I get it. But if I get up over here. Yes! New shit! Going back, bitches. Yes, fucking hell. I figured it out, y'all. Great, now I have stairs. Nope, nothing. Okay, well, obviously I need to push that off that ledge. I get it now. It all makes sense. God damn it. Fucking hit the shit. Don't be a little bitch about it. Just hit the shit. Interesting. Shit, not what I wanted. Yo yo.
Catch now, bitch.
That's probably the smartest way to go about that. Rubies. Almost enough. to learn a new attack and some shit. I'm just gonna shoot you from up here. Cause I don't wanna deal with whatever you're gonna try and do. Gotcha, bitch! Thank you. Can I finally see what a fucking treasure chest has in it? Probably not. No, not tall enough. Damn it. Whatever. I found a key, bitches. Oh, excellent. Oh great, the walls are closing in on us. We're all gonna die together, you idiots!
Damn it.
Should've started fighting quicker. Well, I guess I'll clear this and, call it a game. Doing this totally wrong? Probably doing this totally wrong. Though. So close that time.
Am I running over time?
No. Okay, we're good. We're good. I don't care about my life! Round didn't go in as well as last round. Yes! There we go. Woo! That one was rough. Thank you, key. I can unlock a locked door. That's what keys are for, apparently. Cool. Get out of this biatch. It's a fun little game. I'm actually enjoying it quite a bit. But I don't know exactly when I should stop. Make sure my progress is saved.
Whoa.
Oh, well, that's probably a good point. Hopefully it saves pretty well. Oh, I started on the second slot. What an idiot. I played exactly 38 minutes. Alright. Kiddos. How are we doing out here? Man, I have to pee. Good thing I got a break right now. All right, this officially marks the halfway point. Almost 3:30 a.m. where I'm at, and yeah, this officially marks halfway point. Kind of cool. I'm going to make it. All right, let's see. Oh yeah, Flight Akuma. Flight Akuma sucked because it just wasn't a very good use of the controls. It felt like a game that was felt like a game you should play on a mobile, like on your iPhone or on your, you know, Android phone. And that should be just like completely spammed with banner ads and advertising. And even then it just wouldn't be that fun of a game. Maybe I'm just an impatient person, but it just didn't seem fun at all. The consensus for everyone that was watching at the time was, I asked, hey guys, should I just duck out of this one? Everyone was like, yeah, pass. This game sucks. Yeah, it just wasn't fun. The controls were awkward. You had to move a lot of stuff with your head. It just wasn't necessary. It would be easier to move it with a joystick, but they made you use your head because it was, you know, they were trying to integrate the virtual reality technology. It just wasn't fun. It was bad. It definitely wasn't worth $15. Yeah, Flight Akuma was definitely very gimmicky. Yeah, I think a Lemmings game in VR could be fun, but not like that. It was just even the animation. It was just so. It was so basic. It was just so basic. Even the animation and everything. It was just way too simple, especially for $15. I think anybody that bought that. I bet if Oculus had reviews available on games right now. I would not be surprised if Flight Akuma was the lowest rated game in the Oculus store. I would be really surprised if it weren't, based on what I've played so far. We're about halfway through. Zargon, sorry for driving you nuts. I can see you helping me along as I was going through it. Ah, that was a good idea to lure the big guy to the side so he touches the wall first. Shit. 5 minutes, done. Yeah, I'm surprised Herobound's as long as... I mean, it seems like there's a good amount of depth to this game. 423 there. Yeah, about an hour ahead of me, Eastern time. Thanks for... Man, shit, you really are sticking it out with me. Thanks. That's awesome, Jesse. Yeah, and I agree, familiar stranger. You're especially familiar because you've been around for a couple hours now, I think. It definitely... Herobound was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be, actually. Quite a bit more fun. Aww. I'm not stupid. Maybe you're just an asshole. All right. On that note, you guys have any other questions before? I played. Did I play? Are you talking about Flight Akuma? I think you're talking about Herobound. Played Herobound for 38 minutes. If you're talking about Flight Akuma, no, I did not play it for a whole hour. Played it for like 5 or 10 minutes, and then the consensus of everyone was like, okay, it's time to fucking move on. This is horrible. And then I played, what was it called? Shit. Brain's gone. Damn it. At 10:30, slept for 10 hours. Yeah. That's painful. It's painful to read. I'm excited to get into Technolust whenever we get a chance. I can't even remember the name of the fucking game I played. Jesus.
whatever. That was fun. But yeah, just jumped over and started playing another game that someone had given me access code. God, I just can't remember the name of the game right now. I'll just look at my library really quick. Let's take a look here. Technolust is installing now. Perfect. Oh, it was Firma. Firma I played. That was fun. Yeah, I know. I'm at 300 subs now. That's fucking awesome. I mean, really, really cool. Familiar Stranger, thanks for subbing. I appreciate it. I promise I won't let you down. Jesse, you rock, man. Bob's taking care of business. I love it. All right, you guys kick ass. Man, I did not expect to see so many people, like, hang in with me for so long and pop in and pop out. This is really cool. It's really cool to get to know you guys like this. So, I am going to take my scheduled 15-minute break. 3:30, 15-minute break. I'm going to go eat something, and then I'll get back up here, and we will just keep going. All right, you guys? I'll see you back here in a couple, well, in about 15 minutes.